Blake Griffin, one of the most exciting players in the NBA right now, stole the show in a slam dunk contest, jumping over a car. In the weeks leading to the slam dunk contest, I caught up with him and talked to him. Check it out.
Blake Griffin, what's it like to every night do the highlights and pack the Staples Center with fans? Because they come to see you.
You know, it's exciting for us. You know, as a team, I think we're an exciting team to watch, and people want to come watch us. And, you know, it's awesome. It helps us, you know, as players, having more fans there, and, you know, the place getting louder and getting behind us.
You're converting fans of other teams to now follow the Clippers. What do you say about that?
You know, that's great. You know, it's I think it goes back to the style we play. You know, we have so many exciting guys, DJ, you know, Ike Biagu, Eric Gordon, you know, everybody. So, you know, I think that's attributed to the, you know, athleticism we have on our team.
Speaking of athleticism, during the game they have this thing between quarters where guys jump on trampolines and they jump through the roof. You don't need a trampoline. What do you say about it? Will you try that for a slam dunk contest? Have them jump near you off the trampoline and you could jump without?
I don't know. We'll see.
And what's it like to watch NBA highlights every night and see the Clippers in there and Blake Griffin and the Clippers? Because you watch it, obviously, right?
Yeah.
But what do you say? What goes through your mind when you see that?
Always, you know, the shows that we're excited to watch every day and every week.
Any message to Clipper fans? How old were you the first time you ever dunked?
I was 13.
And what do you say about your performances these days? When you get home, you turn on the TV, and every night you're on there with a great highlight.
My dunks now are a little better than when I was 13. But you know, it's just all part of, you know, trying to win games. And, you know, really, I'm just trying to be like Ike Biagu. He's shown me a lot since he's been on the team, and trying to elevate my game to play up to his standards, which helps.
Can you use him in a slam dunk contest and dunk over him? What are you, like 6'9", 7 feet?
6'9", 7 feet. You jumped about 3 inches.
6'9", 7 feet. How you just go from 6'9" to 7 feet?
What are you, like 6'1", 7 foot?
But let me ask you this. So here's some suggestions I run by really quick. Dunking over a bus for the slam dunk contest.
I'm going to give you a little sneak peek. What are you going to do?
Break it down, DJ.
Jumping over Yao Ming. That's all I'm
going to say. Over Yao Ming?
In a wheelchair, since he might have to have surgery in a wheelchair.
How about this? Baron Davis throws you a lob from up in the stands.
That's a good idea. I like that one.
Okay, and the last one I'm going to try. You can have half of your team standing under the basket in the circle and jump over that and dunk.
I don't know. I mean, they're good suggestions, but...
Great guy, man. Great guy, hard worker. You know, fun guy to be around. The whole team is, really. So
he said you're his inspiration.
He's a jokester too, man. The guy's a jokester, man. But I mean, you know, like I said before, you know, you really can't say enough about him. You know, works really hard on this game. And, you know, just, you know, the best is yet to come, man.
When you travel around the nation, how popular is Blake Griffin?
It kind of changes.
He's real popular, man. You know, everybody knows him. I mean, you know, for his highlights and stuff. And, you know, and beyond that, you know, I think that people know the consensus is that, you know, beyond him being a good basketball player, he's also a really nice guy.
Rookie of the year?
He has my vote.
How about the MVP?
He should be up there. I mean, but then again, that doesn't depend on me. But he has my vote for both of them.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Charles Barkley said that he'd rather watch you and the Clippers than watch the Lakers. What's your take on that?
To each his own, you know. I appreciate that, but you know, we have a lot of work to do to get to where they're at. You know, coming off two world championships, so you know, it's a compliment, but at the same time, you know, we got to do the things that make us successful as a team.
So there you have it, Blake Griffin winning the NBA slam dunk title. What do you guys think of him? Probably Rookie of the Year, Slam Dunk Champion, and much more. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.